Having survived the wasteland of the dragon graveyard, our heroes carried on. The wizard delved deeper into the inscriptions about the guardians. There had once been three artifacts, one for the soul and righteousness, one for the mind and power, and one for the body and matter. These immortal objects have been used to balance all good and evil in the world. When everything was in harmony, the artifacts had been given to the three guardians, who had kept them safe for centuries. The guardians enchanted the artifacts with powerful protective charms that only allowed those with pure intents to come near. Eventually, the guardians passed away, and only the charms remained. The wizard could still not find answers as to why they had been captured in the trine, and how they had been able to go unharmed by the protective charms.